Here are some notes on I Am Proud to Play a Pipe. This tune must not be played even and slow. It must be played with sheer pride. It's written in common time, and all the notes are more or less even crotchets. But the scansion of your bar is strong, medium, medium, strong. And maintain this, and don't be afraid to cut, especially on your E echoes. And none of this dree-wee-oh-ee. As the song goes, as I was taught, it was dree-wee-oh-ee. Doubling, just raise it a wee bit. The same sort of thing. In the Tarlow variation, it is still the same meter, perhaps a wee slight thing more even. And don't be afraid to give the cadences E, Abra, plenty of expression. Something like this. Now, in the doubling, just raise it appreciably and keep it going. It at that pace, then very slightly back in your Krunloa and the usual prepach with strong first note. Just raise your doubling correspondingly as you did in your Tarlow. But the main thing in this tune is don't let it get dreary and slow.